Let me ask a transportation issue, which continues to be a serious issue across the Commonwealth for people with disabilities in terms of getting around, whether it's getting to work, getting to the doctor, getting home if you're out. What do you do? What would Jill Stein do to ensure accessible and, in some ways, more importantly, reliable transportation across the state for individuals with disabilities?
Yeah, I mean, I think we want to be sure that these programs are funded, that they are priorities in our budget, and we badly need to be expanding public transportation with the built-in capacity to provide for our disabled citizens. And I think it needs to be built into the programs. We badly need public transportation across the board. And I think, you know, in the same way that as we approach our housing needs now, that universal access should be built into the programs, to the funding, and to the housing codes, we need to do the same as we begin to expand public transportation and really start to meet the inordinate need and really the need of our economy. If we are going to grow jobs and businesses, people need to be able to move to get to those jobs. So as we begin to properly expand public transportation, accessibility needs to be built in from the get-go.